I am, just now, or just about 20 minutes ago, I guess, realizing that the last couple episodes I recorded of this, I have no voiceover, because my mic was accidentally caught on mute. Yeah, fun times. Of course, you will know this before you hear this message, because I will be having to do voiceover commentary for those videos, so it will be pretty obvious. But since I am just now realizing it, I am making a note of mentioning it anyway. Also, hello there everyone, Doc on the Clock with more Classic Mario World, The Magical Crystals by Bandicoot. We're getting started with what I believe is the 18th installment of this. And we are doing it in an auspiciously named, or an inauspiciously named, level, Super Koopa Forest. It has two exits, and it also, I presume, has Super Koopas, which is no doubt designed to make me feel sadness and pain. Also, apparently I can get Yoshi at any time I want here. Which will save me from having to go to Toad's Manor, which is, of course, such a long trek away. I have to go through a pipe and everything. Ah! Hey! You never quite tell when I'm going to successfully grab a mole with my tongue or not, apparently. Yoshi? Want to keep you around this time. I have been doing a poor job of that overall. And I recognize this, and I am making a concerted effort to improve on it. Because, you know, who wants to lose our little dinosaur partner here? It's been so helpful to us. All he does is make cute sounds and eat everything in the world. And here's the Super Koopa generator. This is what I feared would happen. Fortunately, with the aid of a cape, I can kind of position myself to land in ways that are less harmful to my... And now I don't have anything, and I need Yoshi for the secret exit. This is going all sorts of great. Well, just gotta keep up with that. Yeah, that was a miss. Whoa, that was nearly a worse miss. Especially like how it seems like stop and start over and over again, and again, time is a factor. And I just gotta, wow, you... There go all my power-ups. Is there one here? No! Stage is surprisingly devoid of them, for how the game has been up to this point. Well, I'm through, but I gotta get that secret exit, and I did not even see a keyhole anywhere. Lead off anywhere, it's just a false ending. That's really nice. Alright, secret exit, which is actually the actual exit. Let's see if I can pinpoint that keyhole anywhere. Oh! at least try to find the keyhole first. Oh, there's the keyhole. And I probably shouldn't have picked up the midpoint. Actually, I probably should have. No generator? No problem. Alright. Wiggler Nightwoods. So I'm guessing that these are going to be Nightwoods and, have Wigglers. Uh-huh. I did not realize that would happen. Whoa, hey! Okay, so don't jump on the Wigglers. They can kill you, even when you're on Yoshi. I'll make it easy, though. I'll let them kill you when I'm not on Yoshi. Whoa! Fireballs all over the place. And green berries, which come in very handy in these stages where I always seem to be running out of time. Shape. I don't even have a spare feather if I should need it. Only one exit here, so I don't have to go hunting around for a whole bunch of stuff, and seems to be a lot of these switch blocks all over the place. That's not worth it. Whoa! Oh, and Yellow Yoshi is here too! Apparently. Okay, well, what... You also drop a fire flower. And, well, there goes my Yoshi. And since I didn't get all the coins, no point in bothering. Whoa. Rid of all the Wigglers that like to stand in my way. Whoa. I think Wiggler just despawned on the, infinite abyss below our current Y position. Finally, enemies who can die in pits just like I can. How does it feel, Buster? Whoa. Wow. This stage feels like it's kind of a long one. Which makes me really glad that I got those green berries earlier. My Yoshi long enough to keep myself from having time constraints. And onward we go. To Castle 5, Roy's Castle. We are finishing off World 5 today, and It's got wizards. So you are gonna be a royal pain. But I will be able to get my, really? I kind of invited trouble on that. At least you're spawning coins, mostly. Ugh. Fortunately, power-ups are just plentiful enough. Coins exclusively at this point. I will not complain about that. The fewer enemy hazards I have to deal with, in addition to Mr. Warlock here. Now I'm definitely going to want to be more careful. Fortunately, power-ups are in reasonably plentiful supply, and that was perfect timing. Whoa. Come on. Ah! Just off! Oh, hey, blue switch helps me again. Whoa! This is also kind of a don't spin jump ever, or you will probably die area. It wouldn't be if I was small. Can I just go up like this? Yes, I can! I can skip half the stage! It doesn't appear to be anything up there for me, but that's alright. I see. Four switch blocks there. I also see some little glitchy graphics. I don't know if they'll show up on the video, but it looks like... Whoa! We have Wizard of Red and Wizard of Blue. Neither one of which I particularly like to see. They won't appear in front of me. Okay, at least he only throws one fireball. It could have been one of those guys who had, like, the spread fire attachment. But you're still not gone, huh? Whoa! The challenge is getting through these guys without them hitting me. Ugh. Rushing isn't going to get me in trouble, but I'm gonna do it a little bit anyway. Whoa! One up! Whoa! Running out of time again. Oh, okay. I see you. Okay, I can see where he appears, which allows me to time his descent. It seems like he falls in pretty much the same spot every time. Oh! That's it! Roy, you were not as tricky as you first appeared you might be. For that, I am very thankful. Ugh. At least I managed to get through without getting too wizarded over. Mario, you do gotta stop falling for that. Roy Koopa and the and his Magic Koopa are now the past. Your next stand is the Fungi Sky, an area in the eyes above the clouds and mushrooms. Not gonna say anything. Not gonna say anything. We will pick up in the Fungi Highs next time. That's all from me for now. Until then, this is Doc. I'll see you later.